to AP Season 5. It's currently 1 a.m. and me and Sugar is coughing. Sugar's coughing up a fit.
Very funny.
Well, it's true, isn't it? Sadly.
Not fit, but...
Oh. Why am I lagging when recording this? That might help.
If I'm just going to give you a warning.
That helps a bit.
If I die... I'll stay for maybe about 5 minutes.
No, that's fine.
I need to go to sleep.
No, that's fine. You can go to sleep after if you want. I completely understand.
Yeah, and same with you. It's just
I'd much rather you get rest than me, or than you keep me company.
It's not. I'm not bothered about me because I'm ill. I don't really care. But my girlfriend's right behind me, and you know she
just go to sleep.
Kind of ill.
Yeah. Yes. Oh well. Where are we? We're in a forest. Okay, that's fine.
Let's not move too much.
I'm moving, screw you.
Oh yeah, we got the random map. I like the 0-0-0.
I'm jumping around. I just took fall damage. Oh. Okay, I found a good place. I just jumped down a bunch. I'm at negative 50. I'm at negative 1,410.
Yeah. I like the
How
I
big is the map?
Like the...
What? I'm at negative 1,410. Is that right?
Because the map isn't based at 0-0, is it?
Oh, shit. Okay, then. Shit. Well, that's a bit of a... Well, then. That's something. I hit pigs. Alright, Sugar, let's do this. Let us begin. AP.
So bad.
Let us begin.
We are Team
Pupilum. We are Pupilum, Season 5.
Oh god, my girlfriend's now awake and I feel bad.
Can I begin? I wanna punch a tree.
Have you?
No, I wanna punch a tree. Can I punch? Oh, you may begin.
Dying of fire.
You may begin. Can I punch a tree yet? Punch a tree, punch a tree, punch a tree. Did I just say punch tree? Punch tree.
Punch tree in the face.
I meant punch a tree. I got wood.
Welcome to Arrears.
Welcome to AP5.
Wish teams of two with different 0-0 and player paranoia. For those who don't know what that is, because you didn't watch episode 0, because I think there's an episode 0.
Oh, yeah, that's right, there's an episode 0.
Yeah, basically, every 20 minutes at the end of every episode, you'll get told where there is a player within 200 blocks of a certain direction, but you will get told what player that is.
No, you won't get told. You said will. It's what you won't.
Alright.
Okay. Well, if it helps, I have a stone pickaxe.
Well, I'm just mining stone.
I hear you mining stone above me.
Yeah.
So, as another note, I have gone to the bathroom 3 times within the last 2 hours, and probably will need to go again in the next half an hour, because I am probably pissing my pants at how nervous I am. Especially because my internet is a piece of crap.
I mean, this is the first season. This is no offense to you. Let me just start by saying that this is the first season where I don't think we're gonna do well. But that's not because we're bad. It's just because I mean, look at the team.
You never know. We'll come out on top.
Yeah.
I mean, look at me in AP2.
Yeah, I'll give you that. The thing is that when you look at other players,
yeah.
look at Short and KR. Not KR, Crimson.
Short and KR.
Brick and Bag. The only team I think we could possibly take is maybe, I don't know, Tommy and Neo, and I wouldn't even feel confident about that.
I don't know how good everyone is. Okay, my render. Okay, I definitely need to increase my render distance, even if it gives me lag. I don't care. I'd much rather be able to see what the fuck's in front of me. Okay. So, what is our main strategy, Mr. Sugarbuffs?
We have a strategy. I'm gonna head west. Oh, we got a swamp here.
Good. Oh, where is it? Which direction? I'll go there.
Head west. Chickens.
Where's
swamp. F3?
F3 west. Okay, gotcha.
Did I have to sneeze? Oh, did I not get that chicken? Okay.
Chickens.
Oh, I just don't want to be first damage. Now that I've said that, I'm probably going to be. I see the wall to our north.
That's a good thing. I think. Yeah, I don't know. So is that a good thing? I can't even tell.
I'd like to stay by the wall.
Well, I don't want to stay right next to it, because if we stay right next to it, we're just our cave's going to get blocked off.
I normally dig.
I think I'm playing like an Australian wall right now with my lag, except a little bit better than that.
Great. So we're lagging an ill. Great.
Oh, there's a chicken here. I'm going to kill it.
Yeah,
it's not dying. Okay, it died.
Not much.
I see you. You're right
apple,
here.
By the
there's,
way.
There's a chicken here.
I see it. My bad. Let me check the swamp. We could use the reed thread for that. More chickens.
Woo, chickens.
Yeah, we actually have not the worst start in the world.
Woo.
So, you know what our strategy is?
Yeah.
We're going to get one kill each. And okay, if we have the tower, if we have to...
What if we just double kill?
Backstab.
You know, we could just kill each other.
If we... Yeah, I guess.
Just become the new Zarky. Just both of us. Okay, I'm in the swamp. I'm chopping down more. I'm chopping down the tree.
I'm going to grab this reed.
You found reeds?
I keep hitting tag to see who's first damage. Cause I just,
oh, there's reeds over there.
I just don't want to be first.
I see some reeds.
Yeah, I'm grabbing.
Are you sure? Level. No, I think they're different ones. Oh, I don't know. Let's get them. Oh, there's a bunch of reeds. There's also a bunch of chickens.
Yeah.
As long as I get out, as long as I get a bow, I'm happy. And even then, I'm still probably gonna die. Hello, there's a... I swear there was more sugarcane somewhere. Oh well. I got... I don't know. I want cows, that's what I want.
Yeah, we need cows.
And we need apples. Because I'd like to go up with
right,
a good...
If you want to go search for cows, I'll cut down every tree in the swamp.
Okay,
get
control
reward,
well. Okay,
and,
I will keep going. Which way should I go?
Well, if the wall's to our north, head which south.
One? Okay, I'm heading south. I was going to go south anyway.
Try and get more chickens.
I'm only
going
to walk. I'm only going to walk though. You're going south, you damn guy.
I'm killing chicken.
I'm only walking just because I don't want to waste hunger.
I think it really matters.
There's a bunch of chickens around here, I think. I just hear them.
Yeah. I want to turn on my wood into sticks and crafting tables so you can do slash timer.
Does that, like, show how much time's left?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, Mad Dog took the first damage.
He took 2.5. Jesus Christ, guy.
Wasn't me. Awesome point. Actually, I bet we could take that team. No, Mad Dog's
Mad Dog.
Mad Dog's insane.
Worked, worked, worked. Well, I found an ocean. I think it's an ocean.
Head,
no, I'll,
west
okay.
Then.
Oh no! It does lead a bit into the thing, but I'm heading west now. I don't know, is it worth me sprinting?
You've got food on you.
Yeah, just, I have 9 feathers, by the way.
Let me kill this chicken, I'll tell you how many I've got. I've got 11. 9-11, 9-11.
Oh, goodness gracious. I got more sugarcane. Boom, boom, boom.
You've been Iron Man before, haven't you?
Hmm?
You've been Iron Man before, haven't you?
Yeah, season 2.
I wanted to... I was so close to Iron Man in All
Stars. Oh, I found the wall in the west quadrant.
Are you by the corner?
Maybe.
Of an apple.
Cool. I'm at a wall at the moment. At the west of the map. Oh, another chicken. Should I kill the pigs too? May as well.
Yeah, because if you don't, you don't eat chicken for food, do you?
No.
Only. I just taken damage.
There's a lot of chickens around here.
I have 2 apples. So, gold-wise, I like this commentary. This is a nice calm commentary.
Give me your chickens, you son of a bitch.
If we make all of our gold into golden apples, which I would prefer, or save some for heads?
Maybe save 8 for a head, at least. Just save at least 8 gold for a head if we find... You know,
it's up to you, man.
The question is, what if we don't even find gold?
Yeah. I'm just saying if we do.
Okay, so I haven't found any cows and I don't want to be split up from you, so... I'm going to go back to the swamp
You still got plenty of days.
Do I?
Plenty of, yeah,
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Time goes fast in these games.
Yeah. And the first day is the fastest.
At least he shows up on time. I didn't record this, but flipping Ginger is the most unreliable person in the world.
Oh, no, I didn't actually, damn.
Ginger is
he
the
gets
most...
here, logs in, forgets his headset, and then runs back to his dad, run back to here. So we were supposed to start at 12:30. 12:30 my time, I apologise. We ended up starting at 10:01 my time.
I don't trust this place. I'm leaving.
I've got quite a few apples.
I'm leaving this place just because it's a roofed forest, and I don't trust myself to find things in a roofed forest.
Maybe if you head back to the swamp, we'll head a bit out so you can get cows, because I really don't
we can
want
just,
to...
There's got to be one way we didn't go. We can just go maybe move back to the forest and go the other
way.
Yeah,
we'll have to go back east. I'll wait.
Well, I'm in the swamp now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm not there yet. There's a cave. I know it's not a cave. Never mind. I see you. For unloaded chunks. Cheating. I have Minecraft music on. I completely forgot. Minecraft music's fun. Pig!
Oh yeah, you're no longer. Oh damn, I was going to talk about TTE, but you're no longer in TTE, damn.
You can't.
Alright, let's head east then.
Okay. Hello. Come back, sugar.
Bye.
Hello.
Hi. You see where I'm going, just head and follow me. Give the trees one last scout before you.
Yeah, I am. I'm running through them, but I don't see anything.
I have 5 apples. So, I think we're good on apples. Ooh, no chicken. Wow, we actually have not a bad start. We just need the lever.
Mm-hmm,
I think that match screw is over if we're not careful.
Where are you going? I lost you a little. Not much, though.
Just keep heading east.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I see. I'm behind you. Oh, he doesn't have a chicken, so I'm going to kill this chicken.
There's chicken in that tree as well.
Okay, got him.
There you go. It's getting night. We should really hurry this up.
Alright, let's go.
I'm behind you now.
Oh god, I'm glitching a block.
Definitely.
Okay, I'm good. Let's just take a quick scan this way and then we'll go underground.
We need cows though, don't we?
We can surface for cows. It's not like we,
Yeah, but...
We don't need
how
them first day. Yeah, I know they're important, but we can get them any time. Sure, right. It's like...
We can't get them now, can we?
Well, shut up.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I just have them
you
very high.
You fucking suck. There's a pig here. I'm just going to hit him once and run away.
Why is it the one time we have that fantastic
I bet you right now... Oh, is that a cow? I don't know. No, it wasn't. Never mind. Okay, where have you gone?
Right east. If nothing is here, we'll probably just have to dig down here.
I've lost you, kind of.
Right. Let me.
Oh,
give
I see.
One
I see.
Oh no, this is not.
There's
good.
A creeper. There's a creeper. You're heading right towards a creeper.
I know. I see it. Don't worry.
Can we just go underground? I don't like this.
Let me have a quick look over this hill, and then we'll go. There you go. Five. How the hell did I hear that? I freaking force field. I don't see anything. Dig down. Cover it up.
I'm gonna dig down. Yeah.
Oh, that is disappointing. Oh.
I found iron.
But that is not.
That is not dirt. Well.
Oh, do you need wood?
No, I got plenty.
I'm gonna turn all this wooden stuff.
I'm surprised no one else is taking damage. Everyone must be being pretty careful this season. I'm just gonna smelt some charcoal, just so I have it.
Can I carry any staircase?
I'm just putting a furnace down. Oh, I found a cave. Oh, it's a ravine. Nice. You sure you want to?
I do.
Okay, you go first.
I would hit you there if PvP. Oh, I see the ravine.
Yeah, you should.
That is not how you, That's not too shabby. Just be very careful. I'm gonna try and make this as safe as possible.
Very careful.
This is we quiet. I'm hunting diamonds.
This is some scary ass shit.
I'm behind a water source in the ravine, if you want me to just go down that.
You can try.
I don't see any mobs though in this water, that's the thing. I can't see anything. There's a spider there, we could definitely use that.
That would be nice, considering a bow is the only way I'm going to be able to kill someone.
The sword was hit there.
Would you go down the ravine?
I'm in the ravine, no.
Should I go down it as well?
At the bottom.
Oh.
You go down the little staircase I made, it leads to a water source, and then just ride the water source down to the first layer, that's where I am.
Okay.
That makes sense.
Yep, I'm here. There's a zombie down there. And a creeper.
Don't fall in the lava, for the love of...
TX, we did
this. TX is on 65.
He's hardly alive after 10 minutes. Oh, there's a skeleton down there. That's lovely.
Ah, that iron burnt.
No, I have a bit of iron.
Yeah, but between us we have, what, 10 iron?
I don't know, how much iron do you have?
3.
I have 5, that's enough for a chest plate.
Rather make a bucket. But it's up to you.
Anyway, there's more iron down here, and a zombie in fact.
Yeah, there's plenty of iron, you should get into it.
Well, I just found some right here. Look at me. That is a pointless torch, that should not be there. I swear there was more iron than that, did one burn? How do I deal with these mobs? What's my F3? Oh, gold level, cool.
Back across there. Is there a skelly near me by any chance?
There was one in the ravine, but I think it's the other side.
As long as it can't shoot me, I don't really want to die.
I don't think it can. Yay, zombie! Don't hit me, you. He's lagging. Shit. No.
Back up.
I think I've got him out. Yep. Okay, that's for this motherfucker. I'm being careful because my lag is a bit annoying today.
Yeah. Joey has lag and I'm ill. Best
okay, he's dead.
Ever.
Creeper's down. Let's get some coal. So I cleared out the zombie and the creeper. I don't see the skeleton anymore. I think he's gone. I think he despawned. Mad Dog Nails is on half a heart.
Oh my god. First.
Other than the first season, I think every
funny about the first season.
What?
Witches wasn't there, so every season that witches were there. Witches MVP, am I right?
Yeah, Zaki, CFs, now Nils. Who else is down? Krenz is down. Sure. I mean, everyone, like a lot of people, are actually down health.
We are doing.
Weren't you Iron Man in All Stars? No, you weren't, were you?
Second. I'm just waiting for the first death and we have literally the same.
Okay. I'm gonna stop now.
Yeah.
Sorry. Right. So...
Ben's taking damage, Zark is taking damage. Ninja's taking damage. Doing alright.
I has food now.
Here's the thing, right? You think you can go over with this thing on?
Wait, what's that?
I mean, play paranoia, it's not the worst idea to go after somebody this early. But if we can get fully ironed up, like, now, that'd be fantastic.
Do you want to go
I don't
hunt?
Want to. No, I'm not saying
I wouldn't
saying
mind getting a kill.
Not that, I'm not saying the PvP, I'm just saying that maybe we shouldn't stay in here too long after the player paranoia if there is somebody nearby, because if we get it, they get it.
True.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep. So if something drops down on me now, I'm dead, just saying. There's gold here. Is that fancy gold?
Oh, nice.
Should I make an iron pick and go get it after I get the iron?
Make the input.
Well, I will. I'm just grabbing a bit more iron here. Look at me, sugar. Am I safe or what?
I don't know. No idea where you are.
I'm right in the middle of the ravine. Oh, there's mine that I missed. I'm gonna grab that too.
I might cook up all my iron. I have 17 in
mine. I already have started to cook up my iron. I have quite a bit. I think I have 17 as well. But 7 of it's already smelled.
We have a lot of branching off caves, more iron. Ooh, a lot more iron. Boss or a witch. That would have been awful.
Okay, let's make an iron pick and go see if we can grab that gold.
I'm gonna have full iron.
Bastard. I have no armor.
I haven't made it yet.
So. Oh. I'm gonna get enough of an iron chest plate before I go in there. I wanna have at least some damage reducing.
I'm gonna make myself full iron, and when I do any spare iron, I'll bring to you.
Okay? I'm one iron away from getting iron leggings. Come on, smelt the damn iron so I can go get my gold. There we go. Woo! Let's go find out how much gold there is.
Boiler's not a lot. How low can you dig?
Oh, there's caves branching off everywhere, dude. Oh, I hear a skeleton. In fact, I see the skeleton. I'm gonna blow myself in before I die.
So fed up with the 22 shouts. Oh well. Alright, I'm gonna. Unblock myself in and.
How did I not take damage from that? There were no players near you. See you next time, guys.
That is perfect. See you next time. Oh, 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 yeah!